Don't look like anybody we know. Though he does look a scoundrel.
You don't?
you, Connie Garrett, for giving me medicine to make me well.
And as an example for you, I would take my medicine.
Only I lost the bottle.
Oh, I know where it's bottle. I'll bring it.
Wendy, Jack, it's that orange stuff. The sticky sweet kind.
It'll soon be old, Father.
Oh, dear.
I've been as quick as I could.
Yes, you've been wonderfully quick. Fresh as quick.
Now, Michael, you will see how Father thinks.
Michael first.
Father first.
Oh, they're making sick, you know.
I thought you took it quite easily, Father.
There's not the point. The point is that there's much more to write last than there is Michael's food. And it's not fair.
Come on, Father.
Oh, what's going on?
Father, ladies.
You're waiting, I'm waiting.
Father!
It's been your blessing, y'all.
Father,
Duck.
Hey, do you know where they put it?
Of course, I'm nothing. You're me.
Not me. It's just that I'm.
Seaway. When the first fairy left, the first child, glass broke into a thousand pieces, and we all went speaking about it. And that was the beginning of fairies. So there ought to be a fairy for everyone, ought to be. Isn't there? Oh, no. Children know such laugh these days. Soon they don't believe anymore. And every time a child says, I don't believe in fairies. There's a fairy somewhere that falls down dead. Poor thing. I can't think of where she's gone to. Tinkerbell, think. Peter, you don't mean to tell me that there's a fairy right here in this room she came in? You don't hear anything, do you? No, the only sound I hear is like the tinkle of a bell. That is tink. It's very unusual. It seems to come from over there.
Granny, I believe I shut her up in this drawer.
Oh. no female companionship.
Are none of the others girls?
Oh, no. Girls, you know, they're much too smart to follow their parents.
It's perfectly lovely the way you talk about girls. You may give me a kiss.
But I thought you were a fan.
No, dear. I didn't mean a kiss. I meant a symbol. What's that? It's like this. Ow! What is it? It's exactly as if someone were pulling my hair.
Oh, well, that's pink. I never noticed one on before.
What did she say?
She said that she'll do that every time you give me a fiddle.
But why?
Why, pink? She said you silly again.
She's very encouraging. Peter, why did you come to our nursery window?
Here's a story. Your mother was telling me the most wonderful story. It was about the prince who couldn't find the lady who wore the black slippers.
Oh, that's Cinderella. He found her and they were happily ever after.
I'm glad.
Where are you going?
To tell the boy.
Don't go, Peter. I know lots of stories.
Come on, fly!
Fly? You can fly?
Oh, Lenny, how we should all respect you. You can come and sit at home and make our party for us.
None of us have to talk about it. It's awfully fascinating. Will you teach John and Michael to fly?
If you like.
John! Michael! Wake up, there's a boy here who's going to teach us to fly.
Is there? Then I'll get off.
Quick, someone's coming! Out of sight!
Thank you. Oh!
close to God, I watched the captain, Peter Pan, put he who cut off my arm. I would really love to shake hands with him with it. Oh, a care. Yet I often heard you say you look like a straw hat, the pony in the hand, not a pony. Honestly, if I were a mother, I'd pray any children before my sister. It's better than that. Peter, throw me hands your crocodile that has to be passing by.
I have often noticed your strange set of crocodiles.
Not a crocodile, but a
Let me see. Aye, that's the kiss.
is good, Father.
Very well, Mother. I'll do my best.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Father.
Bye, Mommy. Bye.
Climb up over there. Are you ready for today's lesson?
Yes, Peter.
Now listen here, teacher, and repeat after me.
Yeah.
Now that we're finished, tell us the story.
Very well.
Tell us the end of Cinderella.
Well, the prince found her, and...
And
they all lived happily ever after.
Yay!
That's the end of Sleeping Beauty.
Well, the prince woke her up, and...
And
they all lived happily ever after.
Hooray!
Friends! I think I really like the forest.
the same way. There's something she wants to be, but she says it's not my mother.
I almost agree with her.
Well, get into bed now, Mother. I need to brush my teeth.
Then in you go.
Thank you.
goodbye.
Thank you. You, the steam, 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 whether they had anything stuck in you. Thus she had a brain dream of being a pirate.
What would you call me for Joel?
Black bitch!
What do you think, John?
Can we still be friends with our flag?
No, we must go down to the flag.
Then I refuse.
And I refuse.
Well, that seals your doom. Bring up their mother.
Thank you.
and put the boys in the cabin. Make them bite the dude on you.
Peter Pan is inside in the moon and the stars! that this is not my favorite.
Well, you promised not to!
I couldn't
Now sing, lovely, wonderful.